Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. How are you all? I recently heard many people complaining that after updating to Big Sur, it removed the printer from the printer and scanner section. Though they try to add it to the printer list, they are unable to add it. So here is the video. I'll help you to fix your printer issue on macOS Big Sur. So without a pass, let's move on to the video. First, make sure your printer driver and software is supported by the latest macOS Big Sur. If it is not, then follow the steps which I say. Launch Safari and go to your printer official website. Mine is Epson, so I'm going to it. You go to your own printer website, okay? Search your website and tap on the enter button. And you can see the support page, just click on it. Once it is loaded, you can see it asks your product name or product number. Just enter your product name of your printer. Mine is XP425. You can see it is here. Just tap on it. Here you can see the two sections, that is drivers and software, manuals and documentation. You will have to select the drivers and software. And below that you can see the product setup. Just tap on it. In that you can see Epson software updated. Just click that one. That's it. You can see the download page. Just tap on the download option to download it. After that, once the download is completed, there appears a pop-up like run or open. Tap on it to start the installation. Then follow the on-screen instruction to install the software. That's it. After installing the driver and software, you will have to add your printer in the printer list, right? For that, go to the Apple menu and select System Preferences. Here you can see printer and scanner option. Just tap on it. You can see the plus and minus symbol at the left corner. Just tap on the plus symbol. Then select the default printer and fill the above information and tap on the add button. Now your printer is added back. That's it. So if the above solution haven't worked for you, I'll give you a simple suggestion to solve this issue. Use AirPrint in iPhone. For that, open the app or page that you want to print and tap on the share icon at the bottom left side. Scroll down to see the print option. Just give a click and you can see the printer. You'll have to select your printer. Once after you have selected your printer, tap on the copy that you want, 3 copies. And after that, again tap on the print option at the top right side to complete the process. That's it. So guys, I hope this video has helped you to solve your issue with printer. If you have any doubts or suggestions, feel free to ask in the comments. And if you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. What else more? Hit the bell button guys to see more interesting and fixed videos. See you.